Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call the gazette, who balances things on its head because it's flat. Or a stripe-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bat. Or a sort of a kind of a hat-wearing...
cat! I see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one thing, and you drag me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a finger like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think.
Thank you. person on the small speck of dust. Someone who's shaking with fear. They'll pour the pool. He has no way to steer. He's more than the universe. I'll just have to solve that because I'm
nothing. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.